Schnitt der Pfeil von zu verdammt. Kick off the air, it's time.
Yeah, good afternoon, Johnny Clough and everyone that's standing conditions here in the stadium. 3 hours to a great green form, the hardly any more competition. They're nice and shiny here for green final day. So you're all playing out for the right hand community. You're giving you ducky game, because I'm getting that halfway. And that's on the law. And Nathan Horsburn scores early, strong, fourth for all. I give a big rap to their giving in their front. He's got that big arm straight on the horn. Horsburn. The charge down. Holdsworth cuts up the charge down. King Holdsworth into open space. He's got lanes left to right. Goes around the fullback step four. And he's in for a try. Joel Holdsworth. Great individual try there from the court. He's a halfback. Joe here with Duncan Hart. Off the crosser. Crosser with a face ball wonder. Onto Jacob Devine. And Jacob Devine, Jacob Louis Devine, crosses for a Thurl try with a great face ball from the halfback, Jared Prosser. And I'm sure the strong carries. Thurl defence finding it hard to pull down Hague. Khalid on the right. Through their centre to Ray. Ray looks like he's crossed over in the corner. Might be actually Kate Foreman. Sorry. The dummy half. Underneath the ball to Simpson, and Tommy Simpson crashes over. Thurl back in front. And Tommy Simpson, he gets up. Yeah, they've got trying to overplay the field. Jack Cross has been up now. And he's down the back. On the Holdsworth. Holdsworth on to Lucio. Lucio on to Ravarul. Ravarul down that right-hand side. Flank kicks it, trying to chase. And well fielded by Nathan Hoare. Nathan Hoare into open space. He's away over the 40, approaching the halfway line. And he's brought down on the halfway line. Defense up to the task. Fulton had done it. Ron Richards has gone straight to the Legion player. And Khalid has the 40. He's over the 30. He's not going to catch him. The fullback, Jordan Hardy. Wow. And from an intercept pass on the on his own goal line. Jordan Hardy streaks down the stadium. He heads north and puts the ball under the goal. Collision. Here's Rustin. Rustin brought down 15 metres out. So they're all set both sides of the ruck. Collins out the back. The collision's defence up off the line. Collins put it. And Collins kicks the field goal. But the Royal Butchers crowd have gone wild. It's home. It's going to be an interesting 40 seconds left of rugby league and a short kick-off attempt for Collegians. It's fielded by Jacob Devine, who is upended in defence. And we're on a ball. Look at them throwing the punches. Tommy Simpson, he's throwing them left and right, and it's all in. It's a great all-in ball. It's old school here at Wynn Stadium. Both teams just coming together. The trainers have come onto the field trying to split this up. They're still throwing punches. One, two, three. There's three different fights going on. And there we go, the crowd's leaving into it here with a bit of sideline commentary.